This is how I make myself a mini backpack. I take one sheet of paper, take a bowl, put it up to the corner edge, and then I go ahead and I will take my marker or pen and draw around each corner edge to make it rounded out. That will actually become the first at the top of your bag, because you want to make sure that your bag is rounded. Cut out each corner that's been drawn out. I use quilt batting for the inside. So I have the back and I have the front, and then I have my quilt batting for the inside. And I also use a heat bond. So the heat bond is actually going to be heated to the outer edge or the outer side of the fabric in order to secure each layer. Now I'm cutting the fabric straight across, and then I want to make sure that I have enough fabric for each side because this is my front pocket. I will go ahead and pick out a zipper. I decided to go ahead and pick out the white because it actually matches with the paisley, because this is going to be my front zipper pocket. And then after that, I go ahead and just kind of heat up the fabric just a little bit more. It's going to be easier to deal with when it's heated up and flat. So I'm getting ready to put some more heat bond over the top of the inner layer. and then it comes out, it'll feel like a little sticky surface. So what you're going to go ahead and do is take your layers and put it over top of it, and then you're going to want to go ahead and reheat that back up one more time. Then I go ahead and I serge all the way around my fabric to make sure nothing's loose, and it kind of gives it a nicer finish.
Thank you.